You know, I want clothes that are made for the kind of things I do, for the kind of life I live.
Does that sound familiar to you? Let's listen again.
You know, I want clothes that are made for the kind of things I do, for the kind of life I live.
We think it should sound familiar, because we found this attitude is fairly typical of how many women feel about fashions today. You may have recognized this bit of film, too. It's the opening of a commercial produced last fall for the Start Something Great campaign.
That's Why Shop at Eaton's. They've got a great selection there. And they don't try to tell me what I should wear. I know what's right for me. And I know I can find it at Eaton's. It's a great feeling.
Start something great. Let today be the beginning of something just for you from Eaton's. Something great for you at Eaton's. Start something great. Let today be the beginning of something just for you from Eaton's.
Start something great for yourself today at Eaton's.
And it was the start of something great, because what the woman in the commercials said and did was no figment of a copywriter's imagination. It was based on research conducted by Eaton's to find out who our customers were, how they felt about fashions, how they felt about Eaton's, and how they felt about Eaton's advertising. This research enabled us to create advertising that would most appeal to our customers. And it did appeal to customers because it showed people, situations, and attitudes they could relate to. All our customers aren't in their late 20s or early 30s, have children, and live in the suburbs. But most of the people in our commercials will, because they not only represent the single most important group of customers we have, but they are the kind of people our customers can relate to, whether they're younger, older, richer, or poorer. 1974 will also see a big difference in the amount of Eaton's television advertising. This year, for the first time, we'll be on television as well as radio, every week for the whole year. And many of our TV commercials will be shown in prime time, which means that more of our customers will get to see them. And the amount of TV and radio you'll see and hear won't be the only difference you'll find. This year, we've created a new sound for Eaton's. A sound that will be on every TV and radio commercial. Listen to the words and music of just one version of the new Eaton's sound.
One, two, three.
There's a certain way you want to live with a certain kind of flair. There's songs to sing, dreams to dream when spring is in the air. And Eaton's tries to do things the way you want us to. Because the Eaton's idea is all about you.
Yes, the Eaton's idea is all about you. Because it's about people. The kind of people who are our friends, our neighbors, and yes, our customers. And that's who we're talking to in our commercials. Now listen to these words. At Eaton's, we'll do what's right. Our research shows that the most important thing Eaton's has over all its competitors is that people trust us. They trust us to stand behind our merchandise, to give them good value for their money, to have a good selection of merchandise. In other words, they trust us to do what's right. So when we make this promise, it's a promise we've all worked hard to earn, and one we must work hard to keep. Now, how do we put this research about our customers, the Eaton sound, and our promise together to make a memorable year for Eaton's? First, let's listen to a typical 1974 radio commercial.
If you're looking forward to another great winter of skiing, listen to this.
There's a certain place for the things you need for for the hundreds of things you do.
At Eaton Ski Shops, you'll find great savings on skis, boots, and ski wear during our annual ski sale. Savings of up to 50% just for you.
The Eaton's idea. Yeah, the Eaton's idea. The Eaton's idea is all about you.
At Eaton's, we'll do what's right.
And finally, here are brand new TV commercials, which have just been finished and are ready for air next week.
Every spring, my wife says to me, "Why don't you buy some new clothes?" Every spring, I put it off and put it off until a day like today, and then I go to Eaton's. You know why? Because they've got a great selection of stuff that's always up to date, and I know I'm going to find the kind of clothes that suit me. And I also know I'm getting my money's worth, and these days, that really counts.
There's a certain way you want to live with a certain kind of style. There's places to go and people to meet and then make it all worthwhile. And Eaton's tries to do things the way you want us to. Because the Eaton's idea, the Eaton's idea, the Eaton's idea is all about you.
Lovely.
At Eaton's, we've got a pretty good idea of the clothes you want. Remember, the Eaton's idea is all about you. So let's all do what's right.